Other gangs in the city continued to create chaos, but the Vice Lords achieved a different type of power, and the press ate it up. The political establishment, however, did not.
It was working too good. That's the way it ended up. It was working too good. And to my interpretation, that we were making asses out of people that said that we were no good and would never become anything but a gangbanging group, you know.